Hello, guys, again. Welcome back to FNAF Sister Location, where we are continuing on. We're going back here again. After my screen bugged out. The thing bugged out after killing the Bitty Babs. Oh, that's weird. You can actually press the button. Oh, cool. Either way, we're back here with the Bitty Babs. And we are gonna survive this. Well, we did survive. It's just the thing bugged out and wouldn't load the next section. Knock knock, you're there. No, fuck! Get off! Get away from the door, you dinguses! Come on. Ah, bitch. Get away from my door. Can I open the door? That'd be funny if I could. Why would you want to do that? No. Oh, man, no! Come on! Come on! Come on! Okay. Holy shit. Oh. Yes, it worked this time! God damn it.
When your guide comes back online, he is going to tell you that he was unsuccessful, that you must restart the system manually.
Okay.
He will then tell you to crawl through Ballora Gallery as fast as you can to reach the breaker room. If you follow his instructions, you will die. Ballora will not return to her stage anymore.
Okay.
She will catch you.
Okay.
Your power will be restored shortly. When you crawl through Ballora Gallery, go slowly. She cannot see you, and can only listen for your movement.
Okay.
When you hear her music become louder, she is growing near, listening for you.
In other words, if you move while the music's playing, still. The music, not music.
Thank you for your patience. It seems that the power system cannot be restarted automatically.
Oh, you don't have to say. It's almost like baby manually.
Please return to the primary control module.
Oh, I can skip it. Cool. I don't know how I got through that vent. I don't know how I got out from the hiding place. With the big door in my way, but whatever. Who cares? Okay. Ballora Gallery.
To crawl through the Ballora Gallery using the vent to your left to reach the breaker room.
It's
recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora.
I will deactivate myself momentarily to not create
an auditory disturbance. Deactivating.
To the Ballora Gallery.
Maintenance vent opened.
Okay, here we go. Oh shit.
It seems you are having a hard time. Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible.
Fucking hand unit. That is cool. There we go. Okay. Get ready. I don't like it. It feels like she's right behind me. Shut up! Ballora, please! God damn it. Come on. Come on, let's see you're right in front of it. Jeez, there we go.
Tension trigger, breaker room.
You may now interface with the breaker control box. Using the interface may disrupt nearby electronics. If you feel you are in danger, feel free to disconnect the interface temporarily until it is safe to reconnect.
Come on!
Calm down and go back to sleep.
Nah.
No one is here.
Go away, Freddy.
Go back to your stage.
Listen to Bonnie. Again? I never met you before in my life.
Calm down. I think it was just a
mouse. One! Oh, shit!
Nope. No one is here.
She's really, really close. Where'd he go? I don't know. Oh shit, he's getting really close really fast. He's gone now. I think. Okay. Holy fuck, where is he? Is he over there? Where is he? Oh shit, he's right in front of me. Okay. Oh, he's gone now. Oh, no, he's over there. Okay. Where are you, buddy? Oh, you're up there. Come on! Play the audio. Get him to go up the- Ah, he's really close still. There we go. That's my chat. Go. Reboot. Okay. Go! Correctly. And I thought that. Yeah.
Play the
audio! Is he gone now? I mean, he's just up there now.
Nope, no one is here.
There, okay. Go. He's still up there. Hello again! Oh shit! There we go. Go! The rebooting systems in FNAF 3!
Calm down and go back to sleep!
Anyone? What the fuck? The camera wasn't even up! He killed me? Son of a bitch!
You will now be required to crawl through the Ballora Gallery
using
the left to reach the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora. I will deactivate myself momentarily as to not create an auditory disturbance.
God damn it, this fucking checkpoint's a shit.
It seems you are taking a long time.
Fuck you!
Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible.
It's so hard to see him sometimes. Go the fuck away, Freddy! Holy shit! Seriously, go away! Go back to the fucking top of the screen.
Go back to your stage. Everything is okay.
Where is he? I'm pressing the goddamn thing and it's not working.
Everything is okay.
Oh, fuck off!
I think that's the first thing boy over there. We should go give him a
Fuck that. I'm not doing that. Fuck that. Skipping this section, going on act 3. Because as soon as you beat the section, you win anyway. You know how close I was. I would have won. So fuck that. I'm not going
to
do that. You can just lose, go straight to
life. Your thriving new career, where you get to really ask yourself,
What am I doing with my life?
What
will
my friends say? And most importantly, will I ever see my family again?
Probably not.
We understand the stresses of a new job, and we're here for you. To help you reach a more stable and relaxing frame of mind, we offer several musical selections to help make this elevator ride as relaxing and therapeutic as possible. We offer contemporary jazz, classical, rainforest ambiance, as well as a wide selection of other choices.
What?
Using the key... It seems you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you.
What are you going to give me?
Thank you for selecting Casual Bongos. Now that your elevator experience has been customized to your
purpose
and you're thoroughly relaxed, it's worth mentioning that due to your lackluster performance yesterday, your pay has
been a
substantial amount. Please enjoy the rest of your descent.
Motherfucker. I didn't even get a pay at the end of this goddamn game. God, fuck. Oh, shit. So what if I skipped that one section? Because it's so fucking hard. Too fucking hard when recording. Night 3! Yeah! Alright, let's do it! Hopefully this will be a little easier than Night 2. Because, honestly, I didn't want to keep dying to Freddy and having to go back to the goddamn... Why's the bongo music still playing? Wait, okay, that's how I do it. I didn't want to keep having to go through the blower gallery.
Due to unforeseen malfunctions from today's shows, your nightly duties will require you to perform maintenance that you may or may not be skilled enough to perform.
Oh, fuck.
It became necessary for technicians to disconnect Funtime Freddy's power module.
Fucking hell.
However, they were unsuccessful. Allowing them to try again would be an inefficient path forward, as we would need to allow 6 to 8 weeks for recovery and physical therapy. You will need to reach the parts and service room on the other side of Funtime Auditorium to perform.
Oh, great, I have to go see Foxy first.
Let's check on Ballora first and make sure she's on her stage.
Oh, it doesn't matter if Ballora's not on her stage. Oh, God. Oh, God, what the fuck?
Great. Oh, shit. It looks like everything is as it should be in Ballora Gallery. Let's check on Funtime Foxy. It's important to make sure she's on her stage before entering.
She's not on the stage. Hottie's at.
Great. It looks like everything is as it should be in the Funtime Auditorium.
There She's not on the stage!
On Baby tonight. Please refrain from entering unauthorized areas. Proceed directly to Funtime Auditorium.
Wait, hang on. I can go to that vent, though. You know what? I would, but I don't want to go through that whole spiel.
Maintenance vent opened.
Alright. Let's do it!
Unlike Ballora, Funtime Foxy is motion active.
Okay. Fuck! minigame again. Ah, shit, I keep pressing the wrong button.
Funtime Auditorium maintenance vent opened.
Unlike Ballora, Funtime Foxy is motion activated. For this reason, it's important to keep the room dark as to not accidentally activate her. You have been provided with a flash beacon. Use it if you need to get your bearings and to ensure you don't bump into anything. However, use it as sparingly as possible. Proceed forward to reach the parts and service room.
God damn it! Go away! What the hell teleported there? God, my fucking god! Seriously, go away! Go the fuck away! Of the damn door. Ugh. Not at the very end. Yes! Made it! Okay.
Motion trigger, parts and service.
Oh yeah.
Good job reaching parts and service. It seems that Funtime Freddy is out of power, which should make your job much easier. Great. Now locate the button under his left cheek and press it.
Yep.
Great. Now carefully locate and press the button next to Freddy. Yep. Great. Now
What in the fuck?
Good job. The faceplates should now be open. Locate and press the small button on the underside of Freddy's endoskeleton jaw.
I don't trust you, Bonnie.
Excellent. The chest cavity should now be open. Great work. You will now be required to remove the secondary power module from the Bonnie.
He's so gone.
Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module.
Why does it take him an eternity to appear? Fuck you! Fuck that! I'm not doing that. Not now. I'll do that later. Either way, that was more assist location. Oh god damn it, this fucking game pisses me off. It's still a really good game though. How could I deny that? Oh yeah, and the game's been updated too. It fixed the bug with the mini arenas. The Ballora's. Where no! Fucking hell, one character, the B-Babs! Where after you close the door the second time it wouldn't move on to baby talking. But yeah, that's been fixed. I think it has like a smaller chance of happening, or it just doesn't. Well, fucking hell, that was creepy. And Night 4 as well has been changed. Sort of updated that too. Anyway, next time we'll try to beat Night 3. So this is After Games and I'm out.